Hi everyone, I want to show you how to merge rasters in QGIS version 3. It's a bit different interface. I'm going to use these rasters. This is elevation data from the SRTM mission, 30 meters resolution. And I want to merge those two rasters into one. What I do, I go to raster, miscellaneous, merge. And naturally, the first parameter is the input. I can select files from the list of rasters in my project, but I can also add files that are not in my project. Okay, these are the two rasters I want to merge. Those parameters, you can define the coloring by one of the rasters, place each input file into separate band, which means they will not be in one array, but it's not really useful. And here you can define the data type you want to use, which to some extent defines the size of the output file. Define no input and no data a number. Let's say if we put a number here, the software expects every point that will have this value will define it as no data. You can do the same on your output here, and where to save the output. We'll save it to file. That's the actual command. We're done. Run. Finished. This one is the merged raster. Finished. Bye.